The following is an elimination match. Making his way to the ring from Columbia, South Carolina, weighing in at 100 pounds, the NXT North American Champion, David Lee.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds. This guy is ready for a fight.
And his opponent from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 600 pounds, Alexander.
If pride comes before the fall, then brace for one heck of a big fall in this match.
Oh, well, aren't you clever, Saxton? It isn't about pride for this athlete. It's about believing in yourself and keeping firm to that belief.
As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification stipulation, it gets even better.
These competitors can use barricades, steel stairs, announce tables, heck, even outside interference. Nothing is off limits here, and they will let their imaginations run wild.
You're right, Corey. This is hardcore all the way, and the WWE...
No way!
Crossbody
to the floor. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Oh, what a knee. Oh.
Corey, a false count anywhere match can turn an entire arena upside down. How can a superstar put themselves in a position to win?
A competitor must put themselves in a position to win.
And into the count. He's on the ropes. The official sees that and waves off the pin.
Sending a message, getting his shoulder up before two.
Good night. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Scoop slam.
Totally ill-advised
hesitation there caused the outcome.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Nasty kick to the face.
Ref getting ready to raise his hand.
Makes a cover. Kicks out. Just kicked out.
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more.
These two behemoths.
No way.
No!
You can't
no.
do that.
No!
They're running and plotting. What in the world?
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.